What is up, everybody? Welcome to Las Vegas Soccer Prep. Today on October 6, 2016, we have the home team in white and blue, led by Coach Paul George, taking on Cimarron-Memorial in the black, led by Coach Mark Bailey. About 30 minutes into the first half, we have some action from Centennial down the left-hand side. One-on-one opportunity here. Spartan keeper comes up big and denies Centennial that option to score. Cimarron with some give-and-go action down the right-hand side and across from Arturo Bejena to Dresden Quackenbush, who cracks it over the crossbar. Centennial on the attack in the first half, and that Spartan keeper comes out too quick and too fast for any Centennial players to try and score inside that 18-yard box. Centennial with a nice through ball, but not able to squeeze by that Spartan defense. Dresden Quackenbush for Cimarron, muscling that player off the ball, and he looks up, sees the keeper's off his line, takes advantage of that opportunity, and puts it in right upper hamby to make the score 1-0 in the first half. Spartans on the attack in the second half. Arturo Bejena with the ball, but toe poked by that Centennial defender. Rebound action in the second half, and Ahmed Green for the Bulldogs puts it away to make the score 1-1 in the second half. Number 10 trying to score his second goal of the game with a shot from 25 yards out, not able to chip the keep this time. Beautiful slide tackle from number 10 for the Spartans and lands up in the feet of forward Arturo Bejena, who hits it just 2 feet past the goalpost. One last shot attempt for the Spartans to win the game and denied by the Centennial keeper. The match ends with a final score of 1-1. I'm your host, Christian Soler. Thanks for watching Las Vegas Soccer Prep, everyone. Please share the videos and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Add me on Snapchat and like the Instagram and Facebook page to find out which game I will be at next week.